been a shocking night so far. The Tampa Bay Buccaneers and all our great fans here in the WWE Universe. Oh, they saw the resignation of General Manager Mike Adamley. Shane and Stephanie McMahon are here as well.
This next tag team match is set for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
And we also saw a classic DX in action tonight with a big win over Miz and Morrison. We're about to see this man, Kane, in a tag team battle. But what about what we still have to come? The World Championship will be defended by Batista versus Chris Jericho inside the dangerous structure, the steel cage.
How confident did Jericho sound?
Very.
Introducing his tag team partner from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at 392 pounds, he is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
As a young man, Mark Henry started here on Raw some years ago, just off the Olympic team, and boy, has he matured into one of the most dominating athletes in the WWE today.
I had one of the first matches on Raw with Mark Henry, one of his first matches. He grabbed me and just shoved me. I flew right through the top and middle rope, right past Vince McMahon, I think, who was calling the action at ringside, and my face went up against the barricade over there.
And now Mark Henry has years under his belt, and he's under the tutelage of the Hall of Famer, Tony Atlas.
What a team, Mark Henry and Kane.
Superstars are injured, and it could happen at any second in these matches. So competitive.
Well, who is Rey Mysterio's partner going to be here tonight? Oh! One half of the tag team champions.
And his tag team partner from Jamaica, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is one half of the world tag team champion.
Well, paying homage to our former general manager, Mike Adamley, who resigned earlier tonight. Jamaican be crazy. Kofi Kingston teaming with Rey Mysterio, and talk about a high-octane, explosive team. But how in the world are these two going to combat the power and strength
and size
of Mark Henry and Kane?
You know, they say the biggest American fear is public speaking. The second biggest got to be being in the ring against Kane and Mark Henry at the same time.
Well, Kane, the man who put Rey Mysterio through months of physical and mental torture, only to be upset by Mysterio at Cyber Sunday in the no-holds barred matchup. Looks for revenge here tonight. What a huge win for Mysterio at Cyber Sunday, Kane.
And despite this enormous size difference, you see Rey Mysterio still taking it to Kane, well, up to a point.
And again, Kane all about power, the sidewalk slam, grounding the high flyer. That is what this team of Kane and Mark Henry must do.
Kane can fly as well.
And here's a man who's just been in a bitter, foul mood as of late. Really upset that the WWE, look at the power of the world's strongest man.
Oh, ooh.
Hey, Mysterio landed on his feet.
Yes.
Henry can believe there's the power.
Well, he wasn't on his feet for long.
Mark Henry upset the WWE Universe, didn't vote him to face Matt Hardy at Cyber Sunday for the ECW title. Took out that rap last week on Evan Bourne. And Mysterio realized that he has to make a tag, and he does. And here comes Kofi Kingston.
Kingston and CM Punk defeating DiBiase and Rhodes last week for the World Tag Team titles. Talk about power. Oh, and Kofi Kingston with a drop toe hold. And Kane gets a little taste of the former Intercontinental Champion. And there's the leaping ability of Kofi Kingston. What a vertical leap, this young man.
It just takes so much to get an upper hand or get an advantage on this Mark Henry. The strength and the power.
Well, there's the quickness, the controlled frenzy of Kofi Kingston.
Incoming.
Top rope. He just caught Kingston in midair.
How does he do that?
Mysterio.
There's too much pain. And
the world's strongest slam. And Mark Henry and Kane, a big win tonight.
Here are your winners, Kane and Mark Henry.
Big, the key word there. The size of these.
Kingston and Mysterio just couldn't get the big guys off their feet for long. Oh, no. And Kane has been waiting to get his hands on Mysterio week after week after week.
Oh. Hey. Now what?
The great Khali. An odd time for Khali to host the Kiss Cam, wouldn't it?
Well, we talked about how big Kane and Mark Henry were. Things just got bigger.
7'3", 420 pounds bigger. The Punjabi Nightmare.
Oh, I just hope this is not going to be a nightmare for Ray. Blasted Kane.
Now I believe he's got design set on Mark Henry.
That huge chop with a throw to Mark Henry.
Great Khali punishing Mark Henry. Position for the 619.
Rey Mysterio doesn't know what to think, but he's taking advantage of it.
Now Mysterio connects, and Mark Henry suffers the wrath of the great Khali.
Plenty of surprises here tonight. Maybe none bigger than this one.